I just spoke with Greg. He said you shut down the factories and the fight's under control. Well done. Without adrenals or their Quesh venom supply, the Republic is finally vulnerable. We must hit the three families with everything we have.
Slay the Hutt slime. Their secrets die with them. The Republic can't process Quesh venom.
And they'll be pushed to the brink of galactic war. All we must do is kill the leaders of the three families.
Violence is not always the answer.
We have no choice. Showing the three families mercy weakens our position. Colonel, wake Portho the Hutt from whatever adrenal-addled haze he's drowning in.
Nun chanti chawa, chonto kegwanga joska. Mi bonawa tuipe, te bokpagwa wana wanga.
Prove your worth, Portho. There must be another entrance. I could use some shut eye before slaughtering your friends.
We'll take your recommendation under advisement, Portho. Use your adrenals. When you awake, you'll be the only surviving member of the three families. You heard the fool. Either fight through the front or take Portho's adrenals and be smuggled in. Your choice.
I'll take the Hutt's concoction. Best to save my energy for the fight inside the palace.
Northern Kell's hiding out behind the palace grounds. Security should be light during the battle.
Take that Shevin's adrenal to infiltrate the palace. Once inside, kill the leaders of the three families, including Portho. Then transmit their data on Quesh Venom processing to me.
Ye is not Yesenge. Yum Nestrachame. Jehuda. Bien forgia the male field tour. Nagamak. Kapie. Ni hurmada. Maromak.
Inject me. Hurry.
Quaka. Avakta is tigra. Este alilua. Mac yes wartura yet, lidias kelema yes dek. Matulfe, yaha, okara, yes ba ida meke, igdika suhura sebe, mahevenish.
Be careful. The Republic's discovered Porthos' treachery. Hurry, before the huts escape.
Down. The three families must remain united. You're vital to the Republic's mission.
You're ruining the show, Jedi. Let's place bets and watch this play out.
Kilikali Koka. Putula Musta. Wogranitampio. Dukushiwompa.
Silence, Jilta. If you value your power, bring me the intruders.
I've always wanted to see a hot fight.
Hagwa Baska Bunyu. Baska! Chino Hagwa Putaku, Chupanong Haku.
Thank you.
I'm here to kill you.
Kapatunga, chisa bijawongi chikato ko. Chumanoi ke nana, japakisa branga unanupa ye.
You're wasting your time. Just die. Moff Drayson, I'm patched into the hut's mainframe.
This is it. Everything the three families knew about processing Quesh Venom. We can erase the Republic's head start in minutes.
I find your lack of appreciation intolerable.
Thank you, of course. The Republic will be furious once we use this data to ramp up our own Quesh Venom operation. I see you've killed Jilta and Portho. Outstanding. I wish there was time to celebrate, but our fight's not over yet. We have a hut on the loose. Broga, the last leader of the three families. He escaped before your assault. As if losing that hut slime wasn't enough, we have a new problem. A powerful Jedi Master named Baron Fral just landed on Quesh.
Fral was talking to the huts when I arrived. He didn't appreciate the interruption.
You must have scared him. Master Fral is wasting no time. He's already amassing forces with Broga the Hutt. Slay them both, and the Republic's stranglehold on Quesh will crumble.
Quesh deserves some peace. If that means killing these agitators, so be it.
Don't forget, we're here to spark war, not extinguish it. Find Master Fral and Broga in the Quesh Venom plant. Tear the facility apart. Make sure they don't leave the place alive.